then run.
The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Look out for the fireworks. Moses Lee. Take the podium. Why don't you make sure you have a great view of the celebration.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Maxwell Rudder. I am the senior race official here at the Miami Global Innovation Race. The race is now officially over, and it's time to hand out the trophy to the winner. This year's winner proved that hard work and dedicated focus on quality wins over the flair of provocation and the allure of empty charm. With flawless technological execution and persistently excellent driving, this year's winner is undoubtedly the right one. So please join me in giving the fan favorite, Mr. Moses Lee of Calhoun Heavy Industries, a big hand.
Well, I'll be damned. He showed up. Moses Lee actually grew a pair and arrived just in time for the chili immolation challenge. Are you ready to do some crying, Lee? Step right up and get ready for the pain, my boy. Shots. One of them is spiked with a solid helping of chili. Whoever gets it, loses. Easy enough to understand, am I right? I'll let you go first. Alright, Lee. This won't be pretty, but I'm guessing you're first. Are you ready? Burns, doesn't it, Moses? Alright, Lee. This won't be pretty, but I'm guessing you're used to that. Are you ready?